imaginations, man.
Barf that. Imagination is for turbo nerds who can't handle how kick-butt reality is. I'm a kick-butt reality master! I would rather die than be imaginative. I mean that.
You're lost. Ah! Lava! Lava all around us! Lava on the floor!
Shut up, man.
Seriously, man, there must be an enchantment on the house or something.
I'm not playing your child-style games, guy. Watch and learn as I master reality.
No!
Ah, whatever. Pops, yo Pops. I found your mustache monthly.
Ah! Let go.
Are you crazy?
No, I ain't. I promise you'll be safe.
That's not true.
Now listen here. What I'm saying to you is the honest truth. Let go and you'll be safe.
So we know it's not Sarah, Wendy, or Lizzie. Maybe it's Julie?
Nah, she likes Lenny DiStefano.
Jeez, who isn't on the Lenny DiStefano train? It sold out even before it left the station.
Uh-huh.
What about Rupa? Maybe she told us about the secret crush to throw us off her trail.
Nah, Rupa's not that smart. She thought elbow macaroni was made of elbows.
Oh, ha ha ha. That's not true. Maybe it's someone we're not thinking of.
Courtney Wheeler!
Yeah. Twilight?
Huh? Spike? You're not supposed to... Spike? Are you a dog?
I think so, but I have no idea what you are.
Huh?
Finn. Finn. Hey, Finn, wake up.
Morning, Jake.
Ready for me to help you get over your ocean fear?
Yeah, man.
Cool, but I can only do this if you ask me.
I'm asking.
Then get ready for my three-step plan. Watch your troubles melt away with step one.
This needs something.
I made a special drawing for you.
Woo!